6-string root. There's my G on the top. This one here is like thinking from the 5th string root. So if I have a G on the 10th fret, my double stop is going to be on the 10th fret. The same works for the C. The C's on the 6th string, and there's my double stop. Or here, my C is on the 5th string, there's my double stop. So I'll just play that a little bit over a loop, so you can hear it in context. Separate the notes and go